ओके, सो दिस इज अवर लेक्चर 11 ऑफ आर्किटेक्टिंग ऑफ आईओटी। इन द प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैड डिस्कशन अबाउट द रेफरेंस आर्किटेक्चर्स, डिप्लॉयमेंट एंड ऑपरेशनल व्यू, एज वेल एज डोमेन मॉडल, द नोटेशंस एंड सिमेंटिक्स ऑफ डोमेन मॉडल। इन दिस लेक्चर वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अ न्यू कंसेप्ट एंड दैट इज आर्किटेक्चर रेफरेंस मॉडल इन आईओटी। Architecture reference model in IoT. Let's start this. An architecture reference model is divided into two main parts. One is the reference model and other is the reference architecture. If you guys remember, we have already seen the reference architecture for IoT. In that reference architecture, that reference architecture was actually for developing, for generating the concrete architectures for an actual system. Then in that concept there were the main two concepts on which the reference architecture was based: architectural view and perspectives. In views, we have seen the functional information and deployment and operational views are there, and in perspective there were the reliability, security, privacy issues, availability, performance and scalability, as well as the evolution and interoperability. Such type of topics was there in the architectural perspectives. Okay, then we have seen the complete or a short description of the functional view, information view, deployment and operational view in reference architecture for IoT. And out of which we have completely and in detail seen functional view as well as the deployment and operational view of IoT. Now, the architecture reference model, it is basically divided into two main parts: the reference model and reference architecture. Reference architecture we have already seen before. Now we are going to see the reference model. Okay, architecture reference model in IoT. The reference model is the division of functionality into elements together with the data flow among those elements. So it is basically a division of functionalities, functional components into elements together with the data flow among those elements in order to work together. All the elements, all the functional components of any model, all the functional components of any architecture, in order to work together or in order to provide the data flow among those elements, among those functional components, the reference model is used as a divisional, model. Okay, the reference architecture is a reference model mapped onto the software element that implements the functionality defined in the reference model. Okay, the reference architecture, which we have seen before, is a typically a reference model. It can be a reference model which is mapped onto the software elements that implements the functionality defined in the reference model. Okay, reference architecture, you can consider it as also a reference model which is mapped onto the software element in order to implement all the functionalities and in order to implement the functional components that are defined in the reference model. Okay, the reference model consists of the domain, information, functional, communication and security models. As we have discussed before, reference model is you can say that it is the combination of several other models. So several other models consisting of domain model, which we have seen earlier. Yesterday only we have seen the domain model, complete and detailed information about the domain model. Information model, isko abhi hame dekhna baki hai. Then functional model, at the for the very first we have started the architectural models, architectural structures. We have seen the functional model, communication and security model were the part of a functional model. Okay, so we have seen the communication and security model as well. So reference model, it is typically consisting of several other models in it, including domain, information, functional, communication and security model. The domain model is responsible for outlining core concepts in IoT, such as the devices, services and virtual entities. Okay, we have seen earlier or yesterday only that the domain model is a sort of something which includes objects, some objects that have the similar structures, their behaviors, their properties. Then there were the physical entities, some virtual entities, services, resources, devices, the physical entities that interact with the users. Services that were invoked by the user, how the services and physical entities are in association through the virtual entities, then how the services exposes the resources, how the devices host the resources, then how the devices were attached to some entities, then resources which are attach in association with the entities, how the resources accesses the services. So everything related to the domain model we have seen yesterday. Okay, so it can act as if it is responsible for outlining the core concepts in IoT, which includes the devices, which includes the services, which includes some virtual and physical entities. Okay, the information model defines the generic structural properties of information in an IoT system. इंफॉर्मेशन मॉडल ये अभी हमें देखना बाकी है, जो इंशाल्लाह हम नेक्स्ट लेक्चर में इंफॉर्मेशन मॉडल कवर करने वाले हैं. सो यहाँ पे इसका शॉर्ट डिस्क्रिप्शन दिया गया है, लाइक इंफॉर्मेशन मॉडल इट डिफाइंस द जेनेरिक स्ट्रक्चरल प्रॉपर्टीज. ओके, द स्ट्रक्चरल प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन व्यू in the architecture reference model. So all the structural properties or the related information, all the structural properties of information in an IoT system is provided with the help of the information model. Okay, functional model identifies the groups of functionalities based on the relations defined in the domain model. Okay, functional model we have seen for the first, the functional model. There were various kinds of the functional groups, including the communication functional group, some IoT services functional group, virtual entities functional group, then a process management, service organization, security functional groups, device and application functional groups. So these are all which are somehow connected or somehow related with the domain model. All this functional group. So functional model here, it identifies several groups of functionalities which is based on the relations that are defined in the domain model. In domain model we have seen virtual entities, physical entities. So in functional model there are the functionalities which are described in detail, how the communication functional group works, how device and application functional group works, how the IoT services functional group works, then virtual entity functional group, how the process management provides the concepts which are necessarily used to integrate IoT world into the traditional processes, then how the service organization functional group, as it acts as a communication hub between all the other functional groups which are provided in the functional view of IoT, as well as the security functional group, where it was responsible for all the security and privacy matters in IoT, and how the management functional group works, as it was responsible for managing all and for the composition tracking of all the actions that involved in other functional groups of the functional model. Okay, so basically functional model, it identifies several groups of the functionalities which are somehow related and defined in the domain model. Okay, then the communication model addresses the complexity of communications in IoT environment. There can be certain complexities that can happen or unpredicted situations. So in that situation, the communication model acts as a communication way or a communication hub, as it addresses all the complexities of communication in IoT environment. Okay, basically a way to provide the communication to communicate with the to communicate with devices, to communicate with users, communication model is used. The security model provides the security and ensures the safety of the IoT applications. As the word conveys meaning, security model, it provides the security and ensures the safety of all the IoT applications which we are using. Okay, the architecture reference model also defines the reference architecture, which is the reference for developing the actual system. Okay, as I said before, we have seen the architecture reference architecture for IoT. So here the architecture reference model, it also defines the reference architecture, which is the reference for developing the actual system. As I said before, that the reference architecture is generally used as an initial point in order to develop the concrete architectures or in order to develop the actual system, where it was based on some architectural views and perspectives, where the view represents the structural aspects of reference architecture, and in order to adapt all the in order to adapt the concerns held by the or held by the stakeholders, view can be used as a structural aspect for the reference architecture. Then perspective, that addresses the non-functional requirement issues of the architecture. Okay, in which views where can also be used to reduce the complexities of reference architecture, as the whole reference architecture serves as a guide for one or more concrete system architects. Okay, and there were no information, no details about the environment where the actual system is going to be deployed through the reference architecture. Then reference architecture consists of the set of some architectural views, including the functional information, deployment and operational views. So these all are related to the reference architecture. And architecture reference model also depicts the reference architecture, which is the reference for developing, for generating the actual system, the concrete architecture, the concrete system, the actual system, which is going to be developed by the reference architecture, or which or the reference architecture serve as a guide in order to develop the actual systems. Okay. Now the figure shows that the IoT architecture model is related to IoT reference model. Okay, here you can see the device layer, the network layer, services and application support layer, application layer, then management capabilities as well as security capabilities. There are the gateway capabilities, device capabilities, then network capabilities, transport, as well as the generic support, specific support, and IoT applications. Somehow IoT architecture model is related to the reference model. It means the diagram will consist all the models in short. Okay, har model, jaise ki communication model humne discuss kiya hai, humne isme starting mein hi dekha ki आर्किटेक्चर रेफरेंस मॉडल जो है वो एक तरीके का कॉम्बिनेशन है सेवरल अदर मॉडल्स का, इंक्लूडिंग द डोमेन मॉडल, कम्युनिकेशन मॉडल, फंक्शनल मॉडल, एज वेल एज इंफॉर्मेशन मॉडल एंड सिक्योरिटी मॉडल. सो इसको आप कैसे बता सकते हैं कि डोमेन मॉडल इज समहाउ रिलेटेड और इज कनेक्टेड विद द फंक्शनल मॉडल. ओके, एंड फंक्शनल मॉडल इज समहाउ कनेक्टेड विद द कम्युनिकेशन मॉडल. Then again, back to domain model. So domain model is somehow connected or related with the information model, and that information model is somehow related to the security model. So these are all interrelated with each other, connected with each other. They perform their duties, they perform their responsibilities with each other. They work together, and they work together in order to achieve a concrete and actual system, in order to run an actual system, or in order to generate the concrete architecture. These whole work together. Okay, they all work together. According to the figure, that the IoT architecture model is related to the IoT reference model. These model or the model जो कि मैंने आपको डिस्क्राइब किया है कि जिस किस तरीके से आप जो है वो आईओटी रेफरेंस मॉडल और आईओटी रेफरेंस आर्किटेक्चर को एक साथ कंबाइन करके एक मॉडल में बता सकते हो. सो दैट मॉडल विल शो टू फेसेट्स ऑफ द आईओटी आर्किटेक्चर रेफरेंस मॉडल. फर्स्ट इज हाउ टू एक्चुअली क्रिएट एन आईओटी आर्म विच इज बेसिकली डिफाइंड इन द रेफरेंस आर्किटेक्चर दैट हाउ वी कैन एक्चुअली जनरेट the concrete architecture or how can we can actually create the actual system. Okay, so how to actually create an IoT arm, and second is how to use it with respect to building actual system. Okay, so with all these models, हर एक model जो कि अब तक हमने study किया है, including the functional model, including the deployment and operational view, then a domain model, and now and the reference architecture as well as the reference model. हमने अब तक पांच models को study किया है. So उन पांचों models की मदद से, as we know, they are somehow interrelated with each other, they are connected with each other. So how can we obtain an actual system, how can we create an actual system, and how can we generate or sorry how can we develop a concrete architecture through all these models. So it is basically defined in two phases of IoT arm, that how to actually create an IoT arm, and with that IoT arm, how can you actually build a system, and second is how to use it, how to use the IoT arm, how to use the reference model, how to use all the other models including domain, functional, information deployment, operational view, communication security model. With all those models, how can we use it with respect to building the actual systems. Okay, ठीक है, सबको समझ में आ रहा है? स्क्रीन शेयरिंग के थ्रू आपको दिख रहा था ना जो मैंने बताया? और वो सारा एक्सप्लेनेशन भी, आवाज ब्रेक तो नहीं हो रही थी? और बाकी सारे स्टूडेंट्स का है? सिर्फ आप दो ही है? मैंने वेट भी की 5 मिनट तक, 9:55 को मैंने मैसेज डाला इनविटेशन का, एंड 10:05 तक मैंने वेट किया कि सारे स्टूडेंट आ जाएंगे. वाइवा है? अच्छा, ओके. उनका वो कोर्स का क्या, क्योंकि तीनों भी वो कोर्स में हैं, हार्डवेयर? ओके ओके ओके, ठीक है. एटलीस्ट दे शुड हैव इन्फॉर्म्ड मी ना. ठीक है, कोई बात नहीं. तो आपको समझ में आया सबको? ओके, तो ये आज जो हमने देखे वो क्या था? आर्किटेक्चर रेफरेंस मॉडल. एक्चुअली एक तरीके का कंफ्यूजन हो सकता है, बिकॉज इससे पहले जो हमने देखे थे वो रेफरेंस आर्किटेक्चर फॉर आईओटी था, और आज क्या है? आर्किटेक्चर रेफरेंस मॉडल. तो ये जो दो कंसेप्ट है वो अलग है, लेकिन एक दूसरे से रिलेटेड है, मतलब एक दूसरे से कनेक्टेड है. और यही नहीं, अब तक के हमने जितने भी मॉडल्स देखे, फंक्शनल मॉडल देखे, डोमेन मॉडल देखे, देन उसके अलावा हमने डिप्लॉयमेंट एंड ऑपरेशनल व्यू वाला मॉडल देखे, तो ये सारे मॉडल्स जो है वो एक दूसरे से कनेक्टेड है. सारे मॉडल्स में सिक्योरिटी, कम्युनिकेशन, देन डिवाइसेस, एप्लीकेशंस, ये सारी चीजें, एक्चुअल सिस्टम्स, ये सारी चीजें एक दूसरे से रिलेटेड है. इसलिए सारे मॉडल्स जो है वो एक दूसरे से रिलेटेड है. रेफरेंस आर्किटेक्चर एंड रेफरेंस मॉडल, ये दोनों भी एक दूसरे से कनेक्टेड है. दोनों भी है, दोनों भी जो है वो कॉम्बिनेशन है बहुत सारे अदर मॉडल्स का जो कि हम पहले भी स्टडी कर चुके हैं। और ये आपके यूनिट वन में ऐसे 5-6 मॉडल्स थे जो कि हमको देखने थे, तो हमने फंक्शनल मॉडल से स्टार्ट किया। फंक्शनल मॉडल हमने देखा, देन उसके बाद में डिप्लॉयमेंट एंड ऑपरेशनल व्यू रेफरेंस आर्किटेक्चर का देखा, एज वेल एज डोमेन मॉडल देखा हमने। आज के लेक्चर में हमने आर्किटेक्चर रेफरेंस मॉडल देखा, और इससे पहले वाले लेक्चर में हमने रेफरेंस आर्किटेक्चर देखा। ओके, तो ऐसे टोटल हमने अब तक 6 मॉडल्स देखे हैं। अब एक मॉडल सिर्फ आपका रह गया है, इंफॉर्मेशन मॉडल। ओके, तो इंफॉर्मेशन मॉडल भी काफी लेंदी है, उसके लिए भी मैं ऐसी प्रेजेंटेशन के थ्रू आपको उसको भी एक्सप्लेन करूंगी। ठीक है, तो इंफॉर्मेशन मॉडल जो है वो आपका रह गया है। वंस आपका इंफॉर्मेशन मॉडल हो जाए, देन आपका यूनिट वन जो है वो IoT का कंप्लीट हो जाएगा। ठीक है, बाय द एंड ऑफ दिस मंथ जुलाई, इंशाल्लाह इस सैटरडे तक आपका IoT का फर्स्ट यूनिट जो है वो खत्म हो जाएगा। फिर अगस्त से हम जो है वो यूनिट 2 स्टार्ट करेंगे। यूनिट 2 काफी लेंथी है, बहुत ज्यादा, मतलब जितना यूनिट 1 अब हमने देखे, यूनिट 1 को कवर करने के लिए हमको 1 मंथ लग गया, यूनिट 2 उससे 2 to 3 times ज्यादा है, लेंथी है। तो कोशिश करेंगे कि हम मेन इम्पोर्टेंट कॉन्सेप्ट्स को डिस्कस करें। ठीक है, और बाकी ये लोगों का जब हार्डवेयर का वाइवा वगैरह हो जाएगा, फ्री हो जाएगा, तो इनको मैसेज कन्वे कर देना कि वीडियो जो है वो रिकॉर्ड हो जाती है टीचमिन पे, तो वहां पे जाके वो लोग देख सकते हैं। क्योंकि फिर से मैं एक्सप्लेन नहीं करूंगी, हमको नेक्स्ट लेक्चर में नेक्स्ट टॉपिक डिस्कस करना है और यूनिट 1 को खत्म करना है, तो फिर से मैं एक्सप्लेन नहीं कर सकती ये सारी चीजें। तो उनको बोल देना कि रिकॉर्डिंग हुई भी है वो देख ले जाके। ठीक है, और कोई ये नहीं, क्वेरी नहीं, सब बराबर समझ में आ रहा है? ओके, ठीक है। सो आई होप कि आपको समझ में आ गया होगा आर्किटेक्चर रेफरेंस मॉडल। वैसे तो मैंने अच्छे से एक्सप्लेन की हूँ, स्टिल फिर भी अगर कुछ क्वेरी रही तो पूछ लिया करो। रेफरेंस मॉडल आज आर्किटेक्चर का कवर किए हैं। इंशाल्लाह इन द नेक्स्ट लेक्चर विल बी स्टार्टिंग द इंफॉर्मेशन मॉडल ऑफ द IoT रेफरेंस आर्किटेक्चर। ओके, इससे रिलेटेड कुछ नोट्स भी है मेरे पास, वो भी मैं आपसे शेयर करूंगी। हैंड रिटन नोट्स है, आप उनको भी रेफर कर सकते हैं स्टडी के लिए। और ये प्रेजेंटेशन जो मैं तैयार करती हूँ, ये प्रेजेंटेशन भी अगर आपको चाहिए तो ये सारे डॉक्यूमेंट्स भी एज अ PDF मैं आपको शेयर करूंगी, आप इसको भी यूज कर सकते हैं एज अ स्टडी मटेरियल। ठीक है, किसी को अगर कुछ लगेगा तो वो डायरेक्टली कांटेक्ट करे और मुझसे मांगे, मेरे पास डॉक्यूमेंट्स है, डेटा है, तो मैं आपसे वो शेयर करूंगी। ओके, चलो फिर, थैंक यू फॉर अटेंडिंग दिस लेक्चर।